About 30% of the total proteins in your body come from collagen. The protein, which your body produces naturally from the foods you eat, provides structure for your bones, muscles, blood vessels, and organs. But as you age, you produce less collagen, and the collagen you already have starts to break down at a faster rate. In fact, women experience a significant reduction in collagen production after menopause. Additional factors like sun exposure, pollution, smoking, eating too much sugar, and refined carbs can damage collagen too. Is a collagen supplement the answer? Research around the supplement's usefulness is limited. Let's dive deeper into the five potential benefits of collagen supplements. Number one, it may help hydrate skin. When you start to lose collagen, your skin becomes drier, and you may notice wrinkles. A few small studies show limited improvements in skin texture. Number two, it may improve skin's elasticity. Studies show that collagen supplements may help your skin's dermis, which is the middle layer of skin, retain its firmness and elasticity. Number three, it may improve hair and nail growth. Collagen is key in keeping your hair and nails healthy. But as you age, your hair becomes brittle and your nails become weak. But there isn't enough clinical data to suggest a supplement can help. Number four, it may strengthen bones and muscles. Your bones, which are primarily made of collagen, can become weaker as you age. Studies show that collagen supplements may help with osteoporosis. Five, it may ease joint pain. Collagen keeps your joints healthy, but as your natural collagen production decreases, you may experience joint issues like osteoarthritis. Research shows that a collagen supplement may help reduce joint pain, especially in athletes, older individuals, and people with degenerative joint diseases. Collagen supplements, which are typically made from the bones and skins of animals, are available as powders, capsules, and gummies. The side effects of collagen supplements are minimal, but may include headaches, lightheadedness, and diarrhea. Be sure to discuss adding any supplements like collagen with your healthcare provider first. Supplements like collagen aren't regulated by the FDA. It's important to remember that more research is needed to fully understand the benefits of collagen supplements.